Bollywood actor Shah Rukh Khan brought his youngest son AbRam out in public among thousands of spectators for the first time at the IPL match between the Kolkata Knight Riders, which he co-owns with Juhi Chawla and Jay Mehta, and the Mumbai Indians in Kolkata. Dressed in the Knight Riders jersey, AbRam looked adorable. The two-year-old certainly proved to be a lucky charm for the Knight Riders, who beat Mumbai Indians by 7 wickets in the opening game of the IPL. Shah Rukh said, "I want my children to enjoy sports. I love IPL. It's very personal to me. So I feel extremely happy that my kids come and understand the value of losing and winning. Tonight was winning. It had to be. All my children were here." Shah Rukh's elder son Aryan and his daughter Suhana were also spotted in the stands, taking a keen interest in the match. But it was the little brother who was the focus of everyone's attention this time. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.